national police just left the Lekki toll gate. National police just left the Lekki toll gate. He's here to address the press as to. He's here to address the press about the arrests that have been made so far at the toll gate this morning. Pedestrians and bystanders, some of whom have been identified as protesters, have so far been arrested this morning. Live at Lekki toll gate, where operatives of the Lagos State Police are stationed to prevent the occurrence of the protest.
Picked up and taken.
I saw them! I saw them!
scared.
So you're not scared?
I'm not afraid. Okay. How many times did I say it? Enough is enough. Enough. I'm tired. So many lives died here.
What do you want?
Freedom. Freedom.
Please, enough is enough. I find work in best Nigeria security view. No one can even help me.
I'm not scared.
Let them carry me to go. Let me tell them carry me go. After I don't have food. I don't have food in my house. Go to my house. I don't have food. I don't have food. This is my biscuit. I'm eating. You know what I said for? I trek for my job. I trek for my job down here. I'm not lying to you. I check for my destroyer at this place. I need change, please. Enough is enough. I need change.
Why do you want to close the clothes?
This day's closed.
Why do you want to close?
Because lives were lost here.
Do you know anyone who died here?
No, I don't, but I saw them.
Are you accusing the LCC of taking those lives?
Well, who did? Who took those lives?
Are you accusing the LCC? You
do who took LCC those lives then? Who took those lives?
Let me see.
Who took those lives? Nigerians, wake up! That's what I'm here to say today. Nigerians should wake up, please. Wake up. Wake up, you cannot continue like this. Will you please wake up, Nigeria? Please wake up! Wake up!
What's your name? What's your name?
What's your name?
What's your name?
This is me, yeah. I need change in my country, please. I can't even walk freely. Why? I need change. Enough is enough.
What's your name?
Enough is enough. I'm getting married. I've repeated that several times.
You don't have to fight for this. Let you live with God, Nigerians. No, don't do that. Let you live with God, bro. Hold on. This is not necessary. All of us are supposed to be here right now saying, yo, Nigeria should change. Nigeria can be great, but we're here with our phones. Why? I have books in here, okay? I do. Let's write things out. I'm paying them all over. I brought books. Let's write things. I brought things to write them with as well.
And they want me to put
okay.
I dropped the CV. They said they will call me. They will transfer it to another brand.
Last student, give me admission. I never go to school.
Made a washing car. No help.
Last student, give me admission. I never go to school.
I check for my destiny.
Last student, give me admission. I never enter. Last student, for
how? Come to this place. Make money, car.
Give me money back.
Please, you want change?
Last student, give me admission. I never go.
Yes, I know. I was there this morning. I was there this morning. I went home to change. I came back here again. So I'm not because if I lie, let me die. I came back here. I came here in the morning. I went back home to change. I came back here. So enough is enough, sir.
What is your name?
Okay, Nemaru. They want to arrest me, then they pick me now. Enough is enough. I'm not being
so the protesters are opposed to the reopening of the Lekki toll gates after the shootings that happened here on October 20, 2020.
Her name is Helen.
The protest that was supposed to happen here this morning followed the order by the Lagos State Judicial Panel to reopen the Lekki toll gates following the shootings that occurred here months ago. Some aggrieved protesters have so far been arrested by Lagos State Police operatives stationed here since morning.
And the rest are saying they're going to open this toll gate. Did you guys forget that this toll gate
essential justice for the We're talking about having such practice on the ground. And even though I understand where that is coming from, I have to say at this point, if I'm not a member of the press, and if you are
CP Hakim Odumusu of Lagos State Police earlier arrived here this morning. He is yet to address the press as regards the arrests that have been made so far. Bystanders and pedestrians were arrested. Some of them have so far identified themselves as protesters who are opposed to reopening of the Lekki toll gate since the events of October 2020. I'm going to go to the hospital.